Pakistan's terrorist and Islamic awakening has been felt in Iran's capital, Tehran. The opening ceremony started with a speech by the leader of Islamic Revolution.
You know, the point that I loved very much, and I think this is always Imam Khamenei, Ayatollah Khamenei, has been insisting on that, on the issue of believing in Allah, believing that no matter how much the enemies of Islam, they want to cause the divisions and the conflict between the Muslims, as long as we'll be together and believing that, okay, we trust Allah in all these issues, we will be able to succeed.
I think he gave some remarkable issues which are worth mentioning. And I think if we go back home, it is very much important that we try to study these statements, study the point, the issues, and we try to see how we can strategize, draw a plan of action, and try to implement them within our various societies.
Our leader, Ayatollah Khamenei, Hafizahullah, he gave a great speech. I think I will not going to give the whole speech here, but the point I would like to mention here from his speech, this is a problem of Palestine. Politically, today, all these problems we are seeing in the Muslim world created by Zionism. And the hands of Zionism, Saudi Arabia and Qatar, this is just to divert our attentions from Palestinian question to the other things. And our leader, as he is a leader, he has taken the notice of this point, and he said we have to keep and we have to aim the Palestinian issue, and no, don't forget and don't go to depth of our problem and forgetting the Palestinian issue.
A speech of Supreme Imam was very, very deep and analytical understanding, meaning.
Nearly 700 clerics and scholars from Muslim and non-Muslim countries are participating in this international conference.
The Islamic Ummah is undergoing a serious confrontation with the world of global arrogance. And I think the Muslims as a whole, we need to stand collectively to be conscious of our identity as Muslims, and at the same time to be conscious of the precepts embedded in the Islamic religion, so that we try to understand them correctly, and from there we try to awaken ourselves, get up from slumber, so that we face the realities vis-a-vis global arrogance.
Islamic awakening challenges and opportunities, Palestine and resistance against Israel, and the crisis in Syria are the most important issues to be discussed. Salila Ghabalzadeh, Nasr TV, Tehran.